All right, well, here we go. And by the way, I did mention what I had, but I think my recording stopped. Okay. So let me explain what I've got. I've got some 7-Up, a couple pieces of bread, some blueberry muffins with icing on top, some Reese's Pieces, some chicken wings, you know, barbecued chicken wings. I've also got French fries. I got a big piece of just plain chicken right here. I've got some spicy chicken, you know, like, kind of like, you know, with some seasoning on it. And I've got some almonds. I've got some beans and peas all mixed together because I didn't feed the birds didn't eat them when I fed them yesterday. And then I've got some popcorn, and then I've got some ham and turkey lunch meat on top of the popcorn. So we'll see what goes on. And there's also a party out there, so I don't know if any crows are gonna show up, but since I've got a lot of meat out, I'm sure they'll come. Because they always come, regardless. I mean, they'll stand up there on that wire, you know, because they're safe up on that telephone wire up there. And they'll just wait up there until the coast is clear after some other birds are eating it. And then if they know some other birds are around, then they know that they'll know it's safe for them to come down as well. So, yeah. So we'll see what we get today. Don't know if we'll get much, but